Hello everyone, I hope that all of you are doing very well. Today we're going to draw Stitch. What you will need: a pencil, rubber and an A4 paper. In the beginning we're going to draw the outline, then we're going to draw the details in the drawing. Whenever you do any mistake, you erase and draw again. There's no problem. About the colors, I'm using watercolors and I'm using two brushes, size 4 and 0. For the lining, I'm using Staedtler permanent marker, but you have to wait until it completely dries. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.